Sorry, guys, we can't even jump into this. Cedar Point announced some new stuff, and it kind of sucks. Not all of it sucks, but most of it. So let me show you what it is and everything, and I'll tell you about it. So let's talk about some of the most disappointing rides. Oh, wait, never mind. Sorry, wrong picture. But Ryan, I know you were the most disappointing ride before now, but you don't have to be here, okay? Leave. Sorry about that. All right, so let's get into the most actually now disappointing ride. And it is at Cedar Point. That's very disappointing. You know, I expected them to get a freaking dark ride like Wonder Mountain's Guardian or something. But no. They don't even get that. They get something else for their 150. This park is old as dirt. They need something cool for their 150, okay? Not many other parks have been around for 150 years. This is really cool. But this is what they get. Snake River Expedition. So, it is replacing another ride, not an RMC T-Rex. And this ride won't be an RMC T-Rex. Snake River Expedition will be replacing this ride. I forgot what it was called. I wasn't there when it was there. But just know that this ride will be going over by Millennium Force's Camelbacks that give no airtime. Yes, I just said that to make you guys mad. Alright, the next thing is this awesome parade that looks like freaking Grand Carnival on steroids. And yeah, this thing is Grand Carnival on steroids, okay? This is actually pretty legit awesome. I think this is maybe the coolest thing that they announced. This is actually legit pretty cool. I like how they have this little roller coaster track over here and stuff, and then they got the Gemini thing right there. And they got all these performers and stuff. And the question is, how often will this parade be? Will it be, like, every day? And they also have a new thing where you can get a block and you can sign it with your name and they'll put it in the midway, which I guess is cool. I mean, yeah. So, since it's Grand Carnival on Star Wars, we're going to move on to the next one. And the next one is that Cedar Point is going to be, this is the saddest one, they're going to be removing their museum. I actually really liked this museum. As you can tell, that's the only picture I took of the museum. So I had to replace the next, I had to put the next picture. And this is Cedar Point one. And the only cool stuff in there was the steel vintage model and the Gemini train. But nothing out there was actually that cool. But that's all. And I actually didn't hate it here. But it's going to be like a new, like, place where people can stay. So, you know, it's actually not that bad. Like, people can hang out and, like, stop by for a little bit. I thought it was really cool, this museum thing, but Cedar Point's changing their history. Sorry, guys. So, the next thing is this new roller coaster restaurant. I forgot completely what it was called, but, you know, it has some cool scenery in it. I couldn't find any pictures of that, so sorry, guys. But it's not even the coolest roller coaster restaurant, as that goes to Hershey in their new restaurant. I mean, come on now. How could I deny this? This is actually pretty dang cool. Come on now. They have circle-like booths. And they have this new, like, comet thing at the booths. This is so cool. Legit, this might be the coolest thing of the year. I don't know. Is this cooler than Candymonium? You guys, tell me in the comments. So, the next one is that they're also getting, like, this is another picture of the restaurant, how it looks right now. It's going to be on the midway, so it's going to be part of their, like, new midway type area that they're getting, which is at the, where the parade's going to be and where you're going to put that little cinder block that you write your name on. And so, but this is what it looks like. It's going to be between kind of, like, it's going to be near Magnum and Gemini, which is pretty cool. But anyway, guys, that is all that we have, and tell me if this was a little disappointing in the comments. For me, it was. But anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Have a nice day. Bye, guys.